Hi guys, George here. Today I present you a fresh, modern and very comfortable perfume for men. Coming up! Some time ago, I was talking about Zara Vibrant Leather, guys. Today, I will present you Zara 8.0 Eau de Toilette, launched in 2015. The distribution on the atomizer is good. But let's start with the composition. Top notes: melon, mint, and violet. Mid notes: watery notes and lily. Base notes: amber, musk, and cedar. Okay, let's start the test now. I will pulverize on the wrist. And we will wait a few seconds for the alcohol to evaporate. You can fully feel the top notes. Clearly is a synthetic fragrance that seduces you from the opening. After 45 minutes, we reach the base notes. And all I can tell, guys, is that this fragrance, Zara 8.0, it is a purely masculine fragrance that smells expensive, and his price is only around 10 euros. In my opinion, is a fragrance that can be worn on spring, summer, but not at high temperatures, and autumn. Zara 8.0 Eau de Toilette is a perfume perfect for intimate meetings. It can be worn at the office, and why not? I think it can bring you a lot of compliments. You certainly can't go wrong with it. It can be worn by people aged with 18 and over. Performance: longevity is around 5 hours and projection is around 2 hours on my skin. Guys, and this brings us to the conclusion of this video. Zara 8.0 Eau de Toilette is a cheap fragrance that smells expensive and worth trying. So today I will give an 8 for performance, an 8 also for bottle design, and also for as a compliment factor is somewhere between medium and high. Thanks for watching this video, guys. I hope you like it. Like always, give a like, share and subscribe. And don't forget to leave a feedback in the comment section below. Try to follow me on Instagram, on George Fragrance. And I will see you all very soon next week. Fragrance and love, thank you so much. Talk to you soon. I was George with George's Fragrances. And you guys are amazing.